to Bellator Nation. This is Five Rounds with Liam McGeary. Double bacon cheeseburger. Now I've been to the West Coast, it's In-N-Out Burger. Boom! The double double. I used to play the violin at school. That's a belter. Oh man, it was years ago. I don't remember any of the keys or anything like this. I have no idea. My mum made me pick it up and I left as soon as I went to high school. I'm like, no, I'm already going to get in trouble for being black. I'm going to play a violin as well. Beat you around the head with my violin. That's such a tough image there, isn't it? Yeah, mixed martial artist, I'd be a builder. I'd still be working on a building site. I like to build things and I just like to graft. So I was 15 years old, my dad pulled me out and went on site. And I was tying steel from then. So if I could cook, I'd be a chef, you know? So if I was good with numbers, I'd be an accountant. I happen to be good at fighting, so this is my job. A lot of action. You have to have a lot of action. And not keep lying on the ground and just rolling around on the floor. You know, if something's going on the floor, then that's that. But no, it's got to be action, fast paced, a lot of punches, a lot of kicks, just a lot of stuff going on.
You know what we are talking about. Kudos to you. Lava's just right now getting teed off.
Defend yourself!
So the viewer can't just sit there and this is boring, you know, and you're holding somebody up against the cage, so just do something. You know, the referee's saying, oh, I'll give you 10 seconds of break. Just get on with it already. I think this last fight is definitely my, it's been like people have now seen, wow, he really is brutal. You know, it's, but I mean, I've knocked people out with one punch, and people know I can knock people out. People know I can dish out a lot more than one punch, so that was one thing I wanted to show. The next one is when I should take people down and beat them up on the ground.